Is your WordPress website malware infected? We appreciate how inconvenient it might be to have our websites unavailable and hacked in the past. To understand how to repair your malware infected WordPress website, follow our step-by-step guide below. Engage a security specialist to remove malware on your behalf. If you are not technically skilled, the easiest option to remove malware from your website is to hire a security specialist. When you delegate website cleanup to a professional, you have the peace of mind that you will not be confronted with technological issues that you are unfamiliar with. There are numerous tactics and tips you can use to harden the security of your WordPress installation. The next step is to implement a checking and monitoring system that tracks every activity on your website following backups. This includes file integrity monitoring, failed login attempts, and virus checks, among other things. Fortunately, all of this is possible using the most amazing free WordPress security plugin available, Sukuri Scanner. You must first download and install the free Sukuri security plugin. For additional information, see our step-by-step guide to WordPress plugin installation. Hackers adore scanning WordPress. With millions of out-of-date installations, it's the equivalent of bullying a small child at school. It's simple and even enjoyable for some. Even if you maintain an up-to-date website, you may be shocked at the amount of information that can be pulled from a WordPress website. Information gathering is a critical phase in any intelligent attack. Earlier this year, the hacker who compromised a key government security contractor released a do-it-yourself hacking tutorial. Numerous phases detail the usage of numerous tools to gather data on the target.